I probably get more questions about this knife than any others in my collection. It's called the ProTec Runt 5, and I put on my own custom force patina. It basically makes it look like there's an ocean within the knife. Matter of fact, I've actually done a full-length video on how to do this to your knife, so go ahead, check out my full-length video on this, and subscribe to see more dope knife content.